you might really want to hold on. Like, you might want to face not the glass wall.
Which way?
You might want to face that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So you're not,
Not the glass wall.
Not the glass wall. I'm ready for you. It takes some practice to get it.
How do you step?
Just like that.
Okay.
Hold on.
I'm holding on.
Because when you push your toes forward, you're going to come flying, so hold on. Yeah. Is it on?
Oh, it's so difficult.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it takes some practice.
So you were riding around with that little orange
one? I was riding that, yeah. I got a video of a girl that came in here and did it.
Was she good?
It's difficult. Mm-hmm. I've only done it on the small one. I haven't tried it on the big one yet. There's actually like an instructional video you should watch.
Is there a way to kind of pivot in place like you can on the hoverboard?
I mean, your first thing, the first thing you have to do is get used to holding your ankles, you know, in and getting your balance.
Such a workout.
Oh, yeah. I probably burned a million calories yesterday on that little run. I mean, falling and getting up, that was hard. And that goes up to 12 miles an hour.
That's pretty damn scary.
Yeah.
Backing up seems to be easier.
It's so cool, though.
Mm-hmm. And that particular one comes with knee pads. It comes with... everything. But I like it that you can just pull it up and just, you know, take it in.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, it doesn't have like a whole lot of charge.
Do you want to try it?
No.
No?
No. I'll wait till everybody's gone. And Dad's on that red one for a couple hours yesterday.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
It's your workout for the day.
Yeah, were you able to kind of go around? Or?
I did.
Yeah.
I did. You know, just like with anything, when you have some time by yourself.
Right.
To kind of work at it. And I have a college girl that is coming because I'm starting commercials, start shooting our commercials in April.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to have her ride the electric unicycle.
Oh.
Does she already know how to do it? Or,
no, I mean, there's probably only like 3 or 4 people in the city that have one of those. And nobody sells them. But if you, and it's perfect, like if you've got to run downtown or in this, you know, urban areas.
Right.
You just grab it and go.
Easy. It's like ready to go.
Yeah.
Take off.
All right.
Oh.